My greatest hope is that there will be inclusion. Many more people will have access. Many more people can take advantage to do businesses, to reach people, to learn from others. But the biggest fear is also the internet affords opportunities for dishonest people to cheat on suspecting users.